Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Get Off War Ragnarok. I just burnt that and get rid of some plants. Let's continue on. We're back at the spirit.
I was
the sands.
Scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Æsir and Thor. I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Æsir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with a
casualty of war.
Fighting the Æsir in this valley?
Aye, a battle Levanir would eventually lose.
But what does the frozen lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
Sick. No, we are actually at the crater. That's right. Oh, come on.
I have returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Æsir.
Now, tell us what you know of that day.
A battle. Thor and this woman with red hair. They tore through the town. The rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior. She was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk, sloppy. But she was drunk on something else. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. Their battle destroyed this land.
These stories, I have known Fae's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Stunning thing.
Maybe that's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Fae had more in common than you thought.
We both have secrets. But that kind of anger, I never saw Fae in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness.
Go!
9,000 X over nice. Let's go.
Oh, hope he doesn't outgrow me. Oh, whatever you need.
Stun it up there. Gotta figure out a way over there. Damn. I can look this up. All right. Let's see here.
Hey,
so confused. Interesting. I don't know.
Thank you.
Okay. That's what it is. And then now I need to figure out a way up there. Right. I found it. We can actually go over here. Dock. There we go.
Either. It's like they feel more at ease as they're dying. Kinda creepy.
Well, that will see you all in the next episode.